single. Anele.
Vala, vala, vala.
Then it's so good.
Bamba.
Okay, so for our sister tag, first question. Whose side of an argument were your parents most likely to take?
Okay, mom would most probably take mine, and I say that very confidently. Dad would probably take Nono's. That's when it comes to if Nono was in an argument with me. Yeah.
I agree. I feel as though that needs context, though, because the reason that he would take my side is because the whole thing, spin doctor from the womb, thank you God for Jesus. The whole thing is, came out already within a conversation. What do you mean I missed my curfew? I was inside a lady's womb, wow. Your fault, kind of, if you look at it. And suddenly, yeah. And I agree that Maggie would take Anele's side.
No lie.
Drop of a hat. Number two, how long does it take your sister to get ready? 15 minutes, an hour or so, she's always ready. Wait.
Okay. No, if we have somewhere that we urgently need to be at, definitely 15 minutes. She honors time and she's amazing.
Yeah. You're welcome. Now's certainly, let me tell the truth and shame the devil. Because I need a few more options to be accurate. I need like 2 weeks. Maybe 2 months, because in you expecting her to respect your time, you need to respect her time. So you can't tell Nails 20 minutes before you need to see Nails that Nails girl, I need to see you, Nails. That's not how Nails is. Anyway,
that's true. And I apologize, guys. I apologize.
Number three, what are you most likely to steal from your sister's closet?
Wow, definitely her like amazing tops. Shit,
yeah.
Damn, ma.
From now, it's definitely her stunning accessories. Everything is like a range. Because look, baby girl. Just check these out.
We're out here, yo.
And I'd also do that because I lose jewelry. Like it's a skill. Not in your hole. But, wow. What does your sister eat for breakfast?
Okay, so no. We'll have a full meal.
For the culture.
7 colors, Xen. You know, I almost just said, girl.
Tell these people the truth, ma.
What about like muesli and yogurt and stuff?
Okay. That's so much work. She's right. Ding, ding, ding for points. So Nals wakes up and like her eating is an obstacle course. Also because she's very conscious of what she puts into her body. Can't relate. So she'll eat like fruits. This morning, she woke up, she made a cup of coffee. Or was it hot chocolate? And she had a single solitary, lonely, lost, chosen on any team bran muffin. Girl, I was hungry for her. Wow. Anyway, I don't get it. She also like is big on cereal, muesli, yogurt, like a fruit salad. I don't understand the whole thing. What did your sister want to be when they grew up, when they were growing up?
Okay. No, definitely wanted to be a lawyer. Yeah, she wanted to just slay in them courtrooms. And it went as far as actually in high school, she even applied for law, got accepted for law.
It's about justice. I can do for you what Martin did for the people.
Can I finish though? Yeah, I'm saying. And then as time went on, she also discovered her love for writing, and she's so such a talented writer. Mm-hmm. And then she ended up pursuing journalism, and wow,
yes,
what a great decision. Yeah.
So growing up, Nels definitely wanted to be in entertainment, an actress specifically.
I still do.
And still, you know, do. The bug bit when in grade 7 she acted in a school play. We're acting out the Jungle Book. They were acting out the Jungle Book. And she was Baloo.
Yeah.
And I mean, it was an amazing performance. I remember going to watch and I remember being like, wow, who are you? Because I love her.
Baloo the bear.
And then as entertainment changed, you know, there were things like, you know, being a presenter, being a lifestyle show host, and all of those things, she sort of fits into the mold. And I think, you know, I think that is actually her destiny, and I can't wait for God to do the thing with the blessings. Yes,
I receive all.
Number six, what is something that has completely changed about your sister as she got older?
Wow. So Nono, I'm always just like wanting to jump into the answers. Nono was such a hot-tempered little girl. So this is like a story. Yeah, she had a very, very short temper. Takes after dad, actually. But then, you know, life is a long thing. And as time went on, now she is just, yeah, she can go on and on and on and on. In fact, I feel like the roles have been reversed and I'm now that person. I mean, not quite as bad, but I have a very...
Yeah. Very protective about your space and team is not really good.
Yeah, but please. I
found other ways to cope.
As you can see,
because exhibit. Human beings are very exhausting. Something that has changed about Niles, definitely when we were younger, you were certainly very outgoing, loved people. And then as we grew older, you became very protective of your space and who you allowed into it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Who gets a for no that's actual
right.
reason.
That's right.
It's not who you bees.
Nah, fam.
And it bees like that sometimes.
Nah, fam.
Okay, number seven. What's one present that your sister will always be happy to receive?
A certified bookworm standing over here. Yeah, no, she's such a bookworm, hey? Loves to read. Any book, it's books true. On books on books, stacks it's on true. Stacks on stacks. yeah, so yeah, definitely a book has a gift. She'd really appreciate that.
And for Nels, definitely like makeup, guaps, money. And also like very like gadgety things. Like I don't even know if that's even a whole word. But like, you know, cameras, tripods.
Oh, yeah.
MacBooks, because our girl is bougie, iPhones, that a whole thing. Oh, it's a lot. But I think, yeah, those are the things now.
And actually now, I really would love it. I'd love a drone. I'd love a drone.
Yes! Oh, are you invading a country? For what purpose? What's going on? As in a camera drone?
I can't understand. A camera drone. Yeah, shoot. Aerial shots and all that. Do you see?
When was that? Page, I didn't want to. It is our drones now. Number eight, one sign that your sister's really stressed. Do they get hungry or do they get tired?
A combination of hungry and angry. She gets hangry. Hungry. You don't want to be in her space when she's hungry and angry.
That's true. So you get, and this pertains to the other question about how you've changed. You get very emotionally withdrawn because I think you get emotionally tired. So, yeah, we see your energies dip and we now know to just leave you alone. And so you get back up again, get back up again, get back up. Gabby's favorite thing. When you lead and you're your own backup. Number nine, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much does your sister care about social media?
Wow. She lives, breathes, eats.
Twitter,
Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, go on, get guys, YouTube, every single social media platform Nono is on there. And I suppose it works hand in hand with your profession as well, because if you're in communication, yes. It definitely calls for you to be constantly online and up to
certainly
date.
I want to also just qualify that it's also because I believe, you know, there's communication is constantly evolving and this is a new avenue of communicating and connecting you to people. So it's very important, you know, for me to make the most of those spaces, figure out how they work for what I want to share, you know. And it's also very handy in being a tool for advocacy. Yeah. Number 10, what is something that your sister has in common with your parents?
Oh, okay. Nona's got a very generous spirit. Mm-hmm. And she loves people, absolutely adores people. And she's got a very welcoming spirit and energy about her. And I love that. Exactly. What can I finish though? Exactly like mom. Mom is just like that. Yeah. So I really, really, I really love that quality. And then dad. You do you know a spitting image, a copy, a duplicate, a replica?
It's the exact same.
It's the same thing, yo. Like, she's like that in so many ways. She's intellectual. She loves to read. She can just, like, yeah. She can, yeah. She's amazing.
So, for now, academic. I think, you know, the thing about... Wow, don't say that because people are going to ask for my receipts. And, wow. That's how much mind your business now.
Wow.
So... Mom is very, Sensei Mom, Maggie, is very intuitive. So she can meet someone that everybody likes. And she's just like, I'm not sure. And Nels is exactly the same way. And just give her time, though, because then you find out why she wasn't sure. And you're like, ooh, girl. And, I respect that about both of them. It becomes tricky when there's someone that Niles likes and then my mom doesn't. And it's like, so who's intuition? And you just trust the woman with experience, man.
Wow.
Shame. But definitely Niles is, yeah.
Keep your space clean.
And then Gufan and her daddy, you are definitely very generous of spirit, literally everything. You would give someone the last... thing off your back within reason because you're also just like Team Singajwayela Ngabi, but also, you're very accommodating and you know and I love that about you. I learn from you every day just witnessing this thing. Wow, what do you mind? And that's all our questions.
Okay, so that's it from us. This is the first of many videos. We're going to be launching something very cool very soon. And please let us know what you think. Like, comment, suggestions in the comment section. My name is Anele T on Instagram and on Twitter. And this is...
N-O-N-O-T-S-H. I think on Instagram between my name and the first three letters of my surname, there's an underscore. But yeah.
Yeah, so we will connect with you on... the Instagram machine and on Twitter and on Facebook. We look forward to your comments. Thank you for watching. See you next time.